5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Seconds into flight, we are feeling the rumble. We are seeing 33 out of 33 Raptor engines ignited on the Super Heavy booster.
Booster and ship, avionics, power, and telemetry nominal. Acquisition of signal, Corpus Christi.
Continuing to get good call outs. Our trajectory looking nominal, systems looking nominal. Just amazing to see all 33 lit up once again. At this point, we've already passed through max Q, that maximum dynamic pressure, and passing supersonic, so we're now moving faster than the speed of sound, getting those onboard views from the ship cameras. Now, the next major milestone is going to be a hot staging maneuver. Again, we're going to be doing that in just about 90 seconds. To do that, we're going to shut down all but the three center Raptor engines on Super Heavy. That'll be our MECO, our most engines cut off. And then the clamps holding the two stages together are going to release. Starship second stage will ignite its engines, the RVACs first, the sea levels right after that. The sea level engines will be splayed or just kind of pointed out at about a 15 degree angle. So if you look close and we get good tracking, you might be able to see those center right after. And so those six engines will push Starship off of the booster. All right, counting down now. We're going to be coming up right at around the 3 minute mark on that hot staging maneuver. Again, we'll see the booster engines start to shut down. You'll see all but three lights go out in the middle, and then we'll see the engines ignite on ship, pushing it away, and that will start carrying the ship into space. Booster will start to do its flip and then move into the boost back burn, setting it up for eventual splashdown in the Gulf of Mexico.
Stage separation.
Hot staging confirmed. Booster's now making its way back, seeing six engines ignited on ship. Kate, we got a Starship on its way to space and a booster on the way back to the Gulf.
Oh, man. I need a moment to pick my jaw up from the floor because these views are just stunning. These are live views from Starship. First stage is currently performing.
Ship avionics, power and telemetry nominal.
Good there. News informing us that the second stage or the ship, everything looking good, nominal there. First stage is currently performing the boost back burn, expecting that to last about 1 minute. That boost back burn. That boost back burn propels the booster back towards the coast, taking it to a landing in the waters of the Gulf of Mexico. We're only using the Super Heavy booster's 13 center engines from here on out. As whenever they relight, you'll be able to see that in the left bottom corner. Those are the ones that can gimbal. In other words, they move and change direction in order to change the thrust to steer the first stage back to Earth. Wow, these are just incredible views coming to us. Everything is looking good for both the first stage on the left-hand side of your screen or the Super Heavy booster, as well as on the right-hand side of your screen, that is Starship, or we also refer to that as the ship. Now, the boost back burn was the first of two burns required to return it to Earth. The next one will be the landing burn, where all 13 center engines will initially ignite and then transition into a three-engine burn, to help slow it down. Now, just as a reminder of the stage one test objectives, we're looking for controlled ascent, which we have so far, stage separation, which, gorgeous, we cruised right through it, as well as...
vehicle's on a nominal trajectory.
Good news there, telling us that the path that Starship is on is good. Now, Starship's second stage is still firing its engines, and as you heard, following planned flight path, the ship objectives, we're looking for hot staging, again, cruised right through that. We're looking to demonstrate controlled ascent, as well as orbital insertion. Now, the bottom right-hand corner of the screen shows the ship engine graphics, so be sure to keep an eye on those.
Yep, Kate, like this is just a phenomenal test so far. Super Heavy is performing beautifully today. It's on its return leg of the journey. Ship continuing to burn its six engines, those larger circles, the Raptor vacuum engines, the inner circles, the Raptor sea level engines. We're about 30 seconds away, just under 30 seconds away from the start of the boost back burn. The landing burn on the booster. You can see the grid fins rotating. Those hypersonic grid fins are guiding us through the atmosphere back towards our splashdown site. Again, we're going for a hard soft splashdown. So for landing burn, we're going to expect to see the 13 center engines light, rapidly bring down the booster's velocity, and then just the three in the center for splashdown. Let's see if that'll work. We're getting a few engines. And acquisition of signal. We'll see if we can get some other video of that. Now, this is a test objective today. It is still something that we're attempting to learn. And to make it that far to demonstrate the controlled re-entry up to that point is pretty darn good. Ship continuing to look nominal with its ascent burn. This burn lasting about 6 minutes total. And we're expecting that this burn will end just after T plus 8 minutes, about a minute from now. So far, though, I mean, congrats to the team. Making it this far is farther than we've gone.
Absolutely.
On flight two. Just wonderful views and great engine performance from the vehicles.
Come on, guys.